I'm Celest with CalTV Entertainment. I'm on Sproul in my PJs right now, talking to students about the new Stephen King movie coming out, Dr. Sleep. How much do you value your sleep?
What is sleep?
She must be a Berkeley student.
Yeah, I'm a Berkeley student and I'm a mom, so literally, what is sleep? And plus, I live in Sacramento, so I came to
you. For you class. Poor? Yeah, oh my gosh, you poor thing.
Literally, what is sleep?
Do you value your sleep?
Oh, not much now.
Do you value your sleep a lot?
Yes, a lot.
Yeah.
Like, I will sleep 8 to 9 hours every night.
Every night?
Every night, yeah.
Dang.
Even if I like have a midterm, I'll just try to plan ahead. If I don't, it's fine. Yeah, I really value my sleep.
So how many hours do you get a night?
On a good night, probably like 6 or 7 on a good night.
What's a normal night?
Normal night, more like 3 to 4.
Where's the weirdest place you've ever fallen asleep?
Weirdest place? I don't know, like... Yeah, oh, my shower.
What?
Freshman year in the shower, I just fell asleep.
So, where's the weirdest place you've ever fallen asleep?
Underwater.
Wait, explain. How is that possible?
Ooh, I went to Rugby World Cup over the summer. I think it was last summer at AT&T Park, and I fell asleep. Like, as games were going on. I was really tired. It was
a weekend,
yeah.
If you could go into anyone's dreams and mess with them, what would you do? And that is the final answer. Thank you for watching, everybody.
I think it was. I would just pull the clown from it and stab him.
That's terrifying.
Yeah.
You are not invited to any of my future dreams.
I would act normal, like a normal dream.
Yeah.
Kind of act, but also just kind of slip in weird stuff that's
okay.
messing up the dream.
Okay, like what?
I don't know. It's kind of like make the hair fall out or something like that. Real subtle.
Okay, yeah, just subtle stuff that they're like, what is going on?
Yeah, definitely some things to make them wake up and be like, that was unusual.
All right. Watch Dr. Sleep in theaters November 8th.
Yeah, panel description.